Welcome back to Rewind and Non-Player Undertale. Now, just a warning, these next few videos are Christmas. I might be a bit tired. I'm going to be doing a crap ton of hours of work and all that.
40 hour weeks.
It's nearly 50. Anyway. Oh, yeah. I'm just going to say that these are going
to... No, I don't have access to the user button.
You should know the game by now, and the next few, the last two bits of the game should really be done by yourself.
This one?
Yeah, that's for the car. Especially the final boss of this normal run, because it is beautiful.
Mm-hmm.
As much as it is a what the hell moment, right? Like, I think, how far did we get in the car?
Still.
Yeah. More lasers?
More lasers! Frickin' sharks with laser beams attached to their frickin' heads.
Okay, I won't mess around this time. I'll just deactivate the lasers and let you through.
Except you can't.
They're not turning off. I can't turn them off. It's okay, I have this under control.
No, you don't.
I'm going to turn off the power. Hold on.
Uh-oh. You're gonna turn the power off and just watch from me. Aww.
Okay, go.
What happens when you got a building that rearranges itself?
is there anything I'll tell you, because
the
this place
is filled with the sound of ozone. It's filled with the sound of ozone.
The sign of the king, that's all I'm telling you. North, the warriors back, west, the city. Any path is king.
Do they not say the same?
I...
Well, at least the end.
Someone give me insults.
Well, I want to go see the Ender Dragon.
Yeah, not in this game.
Aww.
I think they beat that board in the other way.
How did they beat it once? Once.
Okay.
I mean twice. What
point was it going to get in
this? Is that what... Is it, no, that's... No, I got the head from the ship.
I think that's just the end.
The same.
The ice block,
it's falling in and evaporates.
It's falling in and cooling the core.
No.
That's why that is happening. Solve this puzzle and the end will open. So that's meaning that way, I think.
Oh, is this one of those?
Oh, you had it then?
No, I don't.
You've got two shots, so you can use one to break it and the other one to fight and get it.
This feels like a trap.
Yeah.
But let me find out if it's a trap. It's a trigger. Wait, I won't be able to take it, man. It's full of hot dogs.
You got it
done,
mate. I'm used to this basis, I think.
How?
Now you're in the crystal.
Oh. Okay, so I fail at counting so soon.
So don't you hold on to it?
I already opened the envelope, so I'm not pushing. So really, if I go back to... Oh.
Oh no, it's completely mixed.
No, it isn't. I'm back at the start.
Yeah, but the way it goes does not make any sense. I cannot fight, I cannot think, but with patience, I will make my way through it. Get lost and stay that way. Get lost and stay that way.
I'm just going to look
on now. Oh,
and then we'll open.
Oh, yeah, it's this bit.
Uh-oh.
Encounter weapons.
Move the water and find the frogs. Terrorize, console, or prey. Compliment, mystify, or threaten.
I understood you perfectly. It's a terror. You see, that would have worked with the old. There's something mysterious. I recognize it, I have more to learn from the control. And then I jump back on.
Oh, you evil. I want to get them both.
Well, you can get rid of one right now. Not this time.
Yeah.
No regrets.
You know what? One thing I've learned over my life, always eat burgers if you find them a bit. Yeah.
But the problem is, they were only put one thing in one bin. And ever since then, you took every freaking bin.
Actually, I checked all the rings before.
I didn't
bother
to check it before the one item. This is annoying because he changes sometimes. So if sometimes you know what he says, do this or do that.
Mm.
Do that at the time, and then it'll, but it'll change it sometimes. So I wonder if he's saying pick and don't pick that. You've got to pick one. I can't remember which one it was. That's the wrong one. So that's the it's an easy enemy when you use it, but I hate that this idea only for that reason. Because it's a little bit of 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 going to be in that area. The same as the rooms. It's like where you go down that road down this.
You've seen enough.
Yeah, no, it's the one. You can look at him so you can look at it. I mean, it changes all the time. Like, one of them, I couldn't get the next time.
That's right.
And then one of them is different, and then all of a sudden it changes. I think the upgraded form of the look, so I think it was supposed to be something else and work out. Yep.
Mettadong!
Oh yes, there you are, darling.
Darling.
I always remember his voice, I'm putting it at like
Edna Mode.
It's time to have our little showdown. It's time to finally stop this malfunctioning robot. Malfunctioning reprogramming Gabriel. This is all just a big show. An act. This has been playing for a full whole time.
Well, there's a shock.
I actually watched you on the screen. You can attest to your adventure. She just really wanted to be a part of it. So she decided to insert herself into your story.
Insert.
She reactivated puzzles, used to him on elevators, enlisted me to torment you. Also, she could save you from dangers that didn't exist. Also, you would think she's a great person, but she's not. And now it's time for her final hour. At this very moment, Alphys is waiting outside the room. During our battle, she will interrupt. She will pretend to be actually saving you one final time. Finally, she'll be the heroine of your adventure. She'll regard her so highly she'll even be able to convince you not to leave. Or not. You see, I've had enough of this predictable charade. My only desire is to entertain. After all, the audience deserves a good show, don't they? What's a good show? The Battle of Palatres. Hey, what's going on? The door just locked itself.
Plot twist.
Sorry, folks. The old programs have been cancelled, but we've got a final and I'm going to drive you wild. No.
Oh no.
Real drama. It's actually real bloodshed. And our new show, Attack of the Killer Robot. Better turn the tax. You got those, don't you?
Ah! Hang on, how come my iPhone
You've realised by now some boss fights you're hatching.
Yeah.
So like Papyrus is gravity, Undying is you can't escape. Muppets was purple.
Stick to the lines.
Yeah. Mettadongs is yellow, which you can shoot for this one. And like before it turns it
Yeah. Okay, so I can. My options are.
Oh, the witch! No. This is probably what you're looking for, since it's been. Yes, I was the one that rearranged the car. I was the one that hired everyone to kill you.
I spent
one
of the mercy.
That's why there was a short sighted plan. You know what would be 100 times better?
Having a dong going on your face.
That's been good. Already? Twice? Mm. Killing you myself.
Oh.
There's that level of creepy with the meter, so you don't know what's there when it actually is.
No.
No, just keep checking it. You'll progress your attack very defense to 155.
His metal body is invulnerable.
Listen, darling, I see you fight. Still weak. You push through your fight, I still look miserable. I think it's all, I still look destroyed humanity. I've always dreamed of being hundreds, thousands, millions of humans would watch me.
Your metal body is invulnerable.
Metal body is invulnerable. Let's let her. I finally have it all, darling.
There is no there's fucking heart turn.
So what if a few people have to die?
Just like a movie star.
Let's go with this game. Okay, I can't do it. I'm going to need Dr. Penny. I can't see what's going on in there, but don't give up, okay? There's one last way to beat Mettadon.
Is it dropping the beans all over the floor?
No, I don't think it's dropping the beans all over the floor. This is a work in progress, so don't take it too hard. I was thinking female, but you know how Mettadon always faces the ball forward?
Do I have to shoot him in the ass?
Yeah, I think there's a switch on his backside.
Not the first time I've ever won.
So if you keep turning around and press the switch, it'll be vulnerable.
The most audacious part.
I told them there's a mirror behind me. A mirror? I have a perfect horizon for Nanny. I don't see it. Where is it? Did you?
Yes, I just poked you in the ass.
No. Wait for it. Just flip my switch.
Yes, Mettadon. Oh, I just touched your girl.
And here we go.
Uh-oh.
Oh my.
Oh no, he's transformed into robot Michael Jackson.
Oh, it did work. It did flip my switch, but not killing me one thing. We're just a little bit of a problem. Lucky for you, the aging shows off all the time. Just fail to give your head some more. I'll make your last living moments.
Uncomfortable?
Absolutely beautiful.
Oh god, what
this
the hell is that?
This is Mettadon DX. right.
Boast, pose, heal to... Oh good
right,
god.
Right, we need stuff to do.
What
so,
the
in case you... I think you probably guessed what you need to do to...
I need to increase his ratings to the yellow line.
Yeah, so all those almost as simple as you can do it to either like change it around. You gotta go quickly because it's dropping. You turn this stuff at the audience. Then it is the instruction is the turn. So if you double this turn, it increases the range. Just this one and that quite quickly. You can also like not get too damaged if you will die. Right, you're not burning your rock.
Yeah.
If you eat that, you also get the extra range if it's too from the team.
Well, so run down to 7 health. Use the damn bird.
On 1-3, 500.
Nice, nice.
You push him up it, the audience not. Eventually stop, assuming that I'm going to be watching more. Despite being hurt, you push him up it, the audience lost. It's time for the top quiz.
Oh no.
You have to actually type it. I hope you got it to the board.
Yep.
Just so we need to ask a question. And I said, well, there is two things that would probably be in our place. Just there, right? That wasn't one of them, but hold on. Well, I remember the point, they're still dropping as
you're going,
so...
Oh,
I don't know if that did anything. No. Yes, just go, right, let's go, you're out. Right, you have to shoot. If you get hit, then you'll get hit. I will pop the wall with our most disabled and hopefully the map will be
there.
I can't wait to go
just go on.
Michael Jackson.
Robot Michael Jackson.
I suppose it's like that. You'd be able to skip this part. It seems like you could just get the monologue and...
Oh, nice.
Oh,
you talk about Tom, there's something cool behind him.
Really? Where? Yeah, we go again.
Oh no, you flipped my switch.
Clever. Very clever. Mettadongs EX makes a premiere. So, as well, you remember like when you can have the books out, you mentioned about a body that was run. This is what you wanted, basically. You win the fight. But if you look at the might stop me. But that, I don't, I've never done it, so if you don't do it, it's fine. It's super hard. Oh!
Quiz. There's a mental question.
Okay. Did you press C, didn't you?
No.
You might not even get set. I don't know. It's blue, stay in the middle, and then if you shoot it when it goes into white, you can just keep stay there. So if you just get one of those, that's how you can, you know, get the not getting hit one. Quite easy.
I'm thinking I'm running rather low on health items.
Well, you could probably not mean, what you could do is you could go use the elevator, go back to the start, go to the back to the McDonald's by a few more. Because it'll get you past it quicker as well.
Well, just if I buy more van burgers, then that will get me more brand recognition points in the fight. Home of the Glam Burger. How much money am I at?
600.
Okay, so I've got enough to buy some Glam Burgers. Have a fabulous day.
Oh, an amateur fall.
God.
You know, I think I told you before, this is the only character when Toby Brooks designed it that stayed the same design. He drew most of the characters out.
Yeah. Okay, now comes the hard part of making all that through the core.
No, you don't, you just gotta use the elevator.
Oh, okay, so that's right.
That's no lock. Yeah. Yeah, I think that's a very, really tricky save point, because it says the elevator and then maybe, you know.
Skip the Mettadong.
You're so far for it.
I think he wants the fourth
bit. Well, yeah. Wow. Oh. Did you rush?
Yes.
Wow, you didn't rail one time or the other. Thank you.
going to come back to that one without getting it.
This is a free one. Because you won't get it at all. Mm-hmm. But you can take a look at this letter and run out of the panel. Oh, what are you doing now? Why is it so expensive? Oh my god. So I think it's the next one that's the disco ball.
This guy's got people that's sitting there. Pretty incredibly increased.
I mean, it's really set up 20,000.
Here we are.
And you've already got 5, so that's pretty good. It's the one after, but it goes really fast, isn't it? And it's the same again, but really fast. This is the one where the next
one of the hard ones?
Yeah, because there's one, this one is three. Don't worry, you're not sure.
I was going to say, did his arms just fall off? Incredibly repetitive.
Yeah.
Skip monologue.
I say, if you think this is repetitive, wait. If you ever do some of the other ones, you know, where you're there for 9 freaking hours doing the same fight over and over and over.
Then thrusting my head down.
Hilarious. And getting pissed off and stressed. higher up, letting the price at risk.
Disco ball comes right after the
That's one thing that one you can put in for us to get better, and more points. There's some things you need to put in to get like faster than points. There's a really good one to be
on. Well, I'll show you mine.
Yeah, it's 10,000 for the normal win, and then I think it's 12 or something like that for instantly.
Oh my god, he's shooting the monster. Oh no, his legs are
broken. I think after this one you reach 1,000 and then you're... And then you start to take the medicine.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, yeah, you just need to reach 1,000 after this.
Oh, look at these ratings!
This is the most humans I've ever had. Who's this to do a calling milestone?
Yes!
Sorry! One look at what I was waiting for, I didn't go forever.
Alphys!
Hi. You on TV? Nope. Oh, here we go. I'm gonna do this one again. Alphys is fine.
Yeah, no, but you're fine.
I really like watching your show. My life is better than mine. Seeing you on the screen brought excitement to my life. I can't tell, but I guess this is the last episode. I'll miss you, Mettadong. Oh, I didn't mean to talk to you all.
No, wait, look!
They already hung up. I'll pick another caller.
These are all... I don't know, you'll probably guess who that was.
What, the first one?
Yeah.
The ghost?
Absolutely, yeah.
The stoner ghost?
There's a stoner ghost. I'm depressed.
No, that's what the episode's on.
Oh, yeah, because we had the other.
But you lie on the floor and you see stars.
But it's funny because, like, when we asked the story a bit, you know, if you didn't have been there, you wouldn't know why that's a relevant, because it's not, obviously, that's what upstairs and everything's cousin.
Yeah.
And, like, he left him pretty much, abandoned him for his stuff. But when he rings his bell, I feel, yeah, I'm a dear. And I see. Everyone, thank you so much. Darling, perhaps it might be better if I stay with you for a while. If it's already had stars and idols. You only have me. If I left the underground music star, only you can hold it to another victim. So I think I'll have to delay living for you. Besides, you've proven to be very strong. Perhaps you'll be stronger for the first time.
Ask more.
I'm sure you'll be able to prove to humanity.
It's all for the best anyway. The truth is, this storm's energy consumption is
too high.
Inefficient. In a few moments, I'll another very far. And well, I'll be alright. Knock him dead, darling.
Darling?
Darling. And everyone, you'd be a great audience.
What are you...
Which is bullshit. I'm not... It's pretty much like, yeah. If I left my cousin, would... Yeah, he's out. But it is still fun. I bet he's still up in the lock. Are you two?
You're late, Alphys.
Oh my god. Mettadong, are you...
Quick, put a new battery in.
It's not. Thank god, it's just the batteries. Mettadong, if you were gone, I wouldn't have... I mean, hey, it's no problem, you know? He's just a robot. If I messed it up, I could always build another.
Except you couldn't.
Well, you could build another robot, but not.
No, the Mettadong.
Why don't you go on ahead? It's out of battery. I just need a moment.
Wait, should I go back and save?
Or is
there
a safe point ahead? There's a safe point coming up.
Okay.
And we're coming up to the end of the episode. Nero.
Cutscene!
Sorry about that, but let's just keep going.
Oh no, I'm being followed by a yellow lizard.
So you're about to meet Asgore. You must be pretty excited about all that, huh?
Yeah, I'm a killing. No, wait, no, not. I'm being peaceful.
I'm a talking. Finally. But you can finally get a go home.
Gotta get a go home.
There we go. Wait for it. Wait. I was just gonna. lie to you. A human soul isn't enough to try and cross the barrier alone.
You need lots of them.
It takes at least a human soul and a monster soul.
My soul!
If you want to go home, you'll have to take his soul. You'll have to kill Oscar.
Bull.
I'm sorry. And, we probably should end it there, considering we don't go apart today, so...
True. Okay, well...
And that can, yes, so... We've passed Mettadongs. And there's one last section to the game. Well, to the new... To this run. And you were... I can't wait. Because I know what's gonna happen.
Oh, no.
And you really don't. And it's beautiful, and you won't expect it, and it's...
And nobody expects the Spanish Inquisition.
No. It's going to be fun. Anyway, I've been Gun Games.
I'm Rewind.
And we'll see you next time.